The ridge is already quite full of paragliders. It's about 9:30, so I'm heading out to a slightly quieter spot overlooking Nijna, and yeah, hopefully just a couple of locals might be flying there, but plan is I'll probably be able to just pull up in front of the hotel and launch off the lawn and then just jump across onto the ridge and get up. I've already seen some jackal buzzards flying, so conditions do look pretty good at the moment. I'll see you now, Rion. There we go. I think this is Rosebug just in front of me here. Nice conditions, climbing pretty easily. This ridge is you can go out, do some spirals, sneak back in, and then what I'm doing here is I'm just using the lift. Coastal air coming in off the sea, the laminar air coming off the sea, and it's hitting this bush and it's just pushing up, it's providing nice gentle climb. And I'm just going to tuck in behind Rosebug here. And show you the takeoff. There it is. Tuck in nice and close. And there's our regular takeoff site. Might have tandem, so I'm probably going to fly out to the hotel and just ask them if you need to handle the tandem. You're doing tandem, Rion? Yeah. You're going to the top? Okay, I'll go and see you at the top. Rion's going to go and do a tandem now, so I'm going to try and top land, which means I've got to climb up to the top landing first. As I said, conditions pretty good. I should be able to do one more pass and then be on the level to top land. Coming across, there's the landing. Let me do a little turn here. Wait for Rosie to come past me, and then I'm going to go around the left hand boot tip and then just tuck in again. Turning, okay. So I'll just wait for her to tuck in behind. Okay. Set my myself up now. For a top landing, the wind's quite strong, so okay, Rosie's I don't think she knows I want to land. Let's go. Turn in, get onto brakes. Don't want to go too far back and get into the rotor. Bring it in nicely. Bring it in nicely. And land on the edge of the ramp. There we go. Grab the D's. Collapse the glider at the D's.